New this morning, Dylann Roof's sister has been arrested for bringing weapons and drugs to her South Carolina high school. Police say 18-year-old Morgan Roof brought pepper spray, marijuana, and a knife on campus. Reports also say that she had made an alarming Snapchat post expressing anger about the national school walkout. A judge set a $5,000 bond for Roof under the condition she would not return to the school. Her brother Dylann, you'll recall, was sentenced to death last year for killing 9 people at an historically black church in Charleston. Mm-hmm.